With one PGA Professional Player of the Year award already in the bag, Rod Perry's lofty goals in 2013 were a personal test for a personal best.
Clutch putt.
A runner-up in 2012, Perry captured his first PGA Professional National Championship with a stellar final round 69 to win by 3 shots.
You have an hell of a ride next year. Good work, man.
Big one.
Hi.
Come on. Other than the birth of my two kids, and maybe perhaps even the day that you know I convinced my wife to marry me, that day at Sun River was probably the greatest single moment of my life.
The 2013 Walter Hagen Cup.
Among the members and staff at Crane Lakes Golf and Country Club, no one was more proud than John Gentile, the 1978 PGA Professional National Champion.
Things go by like that.
Like goosebumps.
Semi-retired, Perry had hired Gentile to work with the Crane Lakes members. A friendship followed, and Gentile would provide inspiration for his boss's career year.
You know, when I was playing those last few holes out there in Sun River, Oregon for the national championship, I definitely thought about what you had done in 1978 and how you had won.
I guess to see that someone you know that well has won the tournament that you won, as you may not appreciate it as much now. This is going to mean more and more to you than ever, because the money's going to go away, but this is never going to go away. They can never take this game.
After winning the Walter Hagen Cup, Perry later walked in Sir Walter's footsteps at Oak Hill Country Club. The PGA Championship was Perry's second major championship appearance. A month later, Perry was a rookie on the United States team that retained the PGA Cup. Check and check. After 4 top 10 finishes in the 2013 PGA Tournament Series events, Rod Perry captured his second consecutive PGA Professional Player of the Year award.
To win that national championship and then be player of the year at the same time just shows you the level of excellence of the kind of player he is.
To speak of how great of a player he is, he got into Pebble Beach this year, opened up with a 69 at Pebble Beach under tournament conditions. How many guys out there would love to say that?
Rod is always giving. This year we did a players workshop, which Rod Perry led, and he spent 3 hours talking about his methodologies, where he was, where he ended up, and how he came to be two-time national PGA Player of the Year. And I know that everybody that attended that event left better off for it at the end of the university program.
Educating the hands.
For Perry's members and colleagues at Crane Lakes, they too have shared in his accomplishments.
To be in between the ropes for, you know, PGA Tour event was probably one of my biggest thrills in my life.
He's about as patient a golf professional I've ever seen on the range. And being able to play with Rod Perry, he's the man.
Makes you feel immensely proud. You can't help but tell people, he's our club pro.
Members and just residents are elated to be a part of what he has accomplished and the success that he has had over the last 2 years.
It's nice to repeat something. You know, it wasn't kind of a fluke. You know, you just didn't have one short time period in your career where, you know, your game was better than average or better than most. So, you know, as we move forward, it's certainly something that I look forward to, and hopefully I can continue to do it in the future.